YGOLOHCYSP. And that, my friends, is reverse psychology.